and then I pressed it again thinking that I hadn't pressed it. Anyway, we're on our way to another con. Yay! Mark? David! Yeah. So we're doing Wales Comic Con today, which is not in Wales. It is in Telford. I think it started out in Wales, obviously, must have done. So yes, we're on our way to Telford, which is up north somewhere. I'm not quite sure where it's near, actually. Geography isn't really a strong subject for me. So we're on our way to Telford, a couple of hours from Oxfordshire. And yes, this will be our first time at this con. So I'm really looking forward to seeing what it's like, seeing what's there. Here in Telford. It is very, very sunny, which is quite nice. It's a little bit chilly, so it's, the sun is very welcome indeed. Ooh, a couple of cosplayers. So the car park, there is a main car park for the International Centre. It was completely full as we expected it to be, but thankfully there is a quite a few car parks nearby. So if you are driving and you've never been here before, there's about, I don't know, five or six. Oh, I don't know, where are we going? Are we crossing the road here? Quite a few you can park in. We parked in Cherry Pink, which is a very lovely name for a car park. David and Mark somewhere. So we're just heading in now. So we are just walking in now. There it is over there. Ooh. Mark and David, and quite a few cosplays there in the distance somewhere. Once again, I'm not in cosplay. I'm just wearing, you know, well, quite a colourful outfit today, actually. But I'm looking forward to seeing what this convention is like, and hopefully good to meet Richard Brake today, who is very cool. We've met him before, so it'll be cool to see him again. So really, really looking forward to that. That's quite a big queue, which we are not really used to, I think, because we either tend to go to the smaller ones or we turn up late enough so that most of the queue has gone down. Ooh, there's quite a lot of people. Quite a lot of people in this queue. But hopefully it won't take us too long to get through it. And it's exciting. Exciting!
Hi David, I'm starting my rival blog.
Your rival blog?
Yeah, my rival blog. It's called Mark's World of Cons.
Still walking to join the queue. We're slowly getting to the front of the queue. There it is. Not too far away. Let us in. Let us in. Still in the queue. But look, there's the entrance. We're nearly there. We're nearly there.
Following the rules, going through the ticket.
Yay! But it was a bit of a wait, that's actually one of the longest.
Oh, come on this way.
Nice and busy, which is good. We're heading it up. Oh, wow. I've never been here to the International Centre before. So this is all brand new for me as well. Right. We are going to pop to the loo.
The toilet.
Because we have been desperate since we left home.
I do not, it's fine, I'm fine. I do not.
Okay. Yeah. Right, loo break done. We're heading in now. Really busy in here, which is really nice to see. But not too crowded that there's no space to move.
The river.
Ooh, got some guests over there. Has just met Ken Foree. He's got his Lords of Salem poster. He's collecting all the signatures on there. There he is!
So Mark, scary isn't it? Ken Foree.
Yeah.
There we go.
And we've got loads of other ones on there. You've still got, who else have you got to get to complete
Patricia
your collection?
Patricia Quinn, Sherry, Maria Conchita Alonso, Rob.
So any of those guys, please come over here, do a con. Yay!
And he was lovely and he had enormous hands.
Are you excited?
I am very excited. It was cool. I'm glad we did that then. It was just nice to meet Ken because he was lovely. And I don't know why I'm holding this up, keeping it dry.
Yeah.
It was just amazing to meet him. Because he's a legend, he's a horror legend, Dawn of the Dead and everything like that. And Lords of Salem, which is like my favourite film. So, I'm here, baby. I'm here.
Right, Mark is now going off for his photo shoot. And who are you going to meet, Mark?
Bruce Campbell.
Yay!
I don't know which end we're supposed to be on, but I'm going to find
panic!
Out.
Panic! Panic! Look at him going off to meet Bruce. Aww. Waiting for Mark to come out from his photo shoot. Oh, there he is! Oh. How was it? Oh, let's have a look.
Nice.
Oh.
That's really good. That was a good picture.
Yeah, that was nuts. A very long line, chatting with some horror fans. And then about 8 seconds with Bruce, if that. And just, he's doing
cool,
different
though.
Poses with everyone.
Is he, yeah.
So like really good, like different like silly poses with everyone. So yeah, that's what I got.
That is really good. That is cool. I want everything.
Look how short am I
compared to Bruce Campbell.
How short am I going to be next to Ken Foree? Like, keep your face sensible, Mark. Keep your face sensible.
Right, done the photo shoot. Next thing to take off the list is finding a cup of tea. I have not had a tea all day and I'm in desperate need of one. So there's three halls. We've got one right at the end, this middle one there, and then the third one here. So it's actually really, really spacious and really big. And they've got a lot of guests. They've got a lot of stalls. Yeah, I'm actually really impressed. Oh, oh my god, cute bags! Oh my god, they're so cute. There's too much stuff. Oh my god. There's a stall selling like horror stuff, which is, oh god. Oh, I'm gonna be buying some because it was just like so cool. Lightning McQueen. Got my tea with a very obvious lipstick mark on it. Now we are going to have a thunder. Pretty loud music, sorry. I hope you heard me. There's a lot of guests at this one. Who have we got? Oh, he's not here, but Craig Parker. I can't zoom in because I'm holding a tea in my other hand, but Craig Parker from Lord of the Rings. Oh my gosh, I fancy him so much. I think I prefer him as an elf, actually, although he is very hot in real life as well. David Wenham's here. Miranda Otto. Dominic Monaghan is here. He's obviously not sat there. They're all on their lunch break, I'm assuming. Even more guests down this end of the hall. Who have we got down here? Evangeline Lilly is here. Oh, that's cool. Again, you can't see any. I'm not zooming in because I'm holding a tea in my other hand. So I hope this is in focus. Oh, Andy Serkis is here as well at somewhere. Yeah, do you know what? They have a very, very impressive guest list this year. It's really cool. Where am I going? Let's head down here. Bruce Campbell's autograph queue. So this is the end at the moment, and let me show you just how far it goes. So this is to get stuff signed by him. So if you want an autograph, I may have to speed this up. Bazillion people in that queue. Bruce is right in the corner, and yeah, all of those people are waiting. Oh my goodness, what a queue.
Okay. You were there.
Yeah.
Oh my god, look at all those cool patches. I want so many of those patches.
All the many things. Should we walk down that way and around?
Probably.
Should we talk?
It's just
sure.
He just calls me Gollum.
Okay, there we go. Oh, hang on, wait. Okay.
Zoom out for me. I'm here, baby. I'm here. Although, I did spend most of the time talking to Ken and going, he was going, V for victory, V for victory. And I said, no, V for peace. He went, no, V for victory over the pandemic. So I was kind of caught up in the pandemic victory. I wanted to be like this.
Is that why you have a stupid look on your face?
Don't make me feel bad.
I'm kidding. No, that is actually a good picture.
He looks confused now.
Let me zoom in.
He was smiling.
I like that picture.
Gimp.
Ah, okay, we are all super excited because we've just met. I don't know if you can see.
Going anywhere.
I really want that bag, but I have bought another bag, which I will show you in a minute. Oh my god.
There we go, mate. So you're on the end there, please, fella. You want a coffee? You can see. Yeah.
Various variety of period pants for those.
We'll win for this one. We did have.
Oh,
something you don't get every day. This nice man over there gave us free Kinder Buenos.
Yay, free chocolate!
We love a bit of free chocolate, we love a bit of free anything. So, yeah, David, don't drop your Buenos.
I have my Buenos.
He has his Buenos, Steph has Buenos. This is not sponsored by Kinder Bueno, but it could be if you'd like to sponsor it. It's not sponsored by him, but it could be. This vlog is sponsored by Richard Brake.
The Bruce Campbell queue is still pretty epic. All of those folks there, snaking around. He is there somewhere. I'm being sneaky. And, oh, there he is, like very, very far away. You can't see him. But they have loads of guests here. Who else have they got? Paul McGann, Colin Baker. I'm not pointing this very well. Sean Pertwee was here, and we walked past them, and he was so cool.
So we are in front of
He is
Bruce
a very cool dude. There's his little stall thing there. Yeah, they've got loads of guests. Like, honestly, I'm super impressed. Oh my gosh, look at this cosplay. Amazing.
Somewhere in the background, over there. Move your head, woman. It's actually Bruce Campbell. So we are in a photo with Bruce Campbell. Yeah.
Ooh, lots of swords and knives and pointy things. Ooh. Whoa, that's a pretty big queue for Andy Circus, I think.
Still
ginormous queue. Yes, it is for Andy.
Last walk round.
I'm much more photogenic than him. Conquer the Empire.
The end of the con. Yes, I know. You know exactly what I'm going to say. Sad times. Oh my gosh, today has been amazing. Definitely, it's been one of the best cons I have ever been to. So good. Busy. It's actually bigger than I thought it would be. It's like we've got three big halls. And it was busy today. I don't know if this is normally how busy it gets, but yes, it was rather packed earlier. So if you're not a fan of crowds, it was at times it was a little bit like, woo, gosh, it kind of reminded me of LFCC, like way back before they got Olympia, and it was like crammed in and yeah. So it was busy, but it did calm down. The crowds kind of, you know, dispersed a bit, and it's just been amazing. Like, the guests here have just been incredible. We talked to a few of them. Highlight of the day was Richard Brake, of course. Amazing, lovely man. The stall holders, there's been a really good selection of different stalls. Not all selling the same thing, but actually it's been really a really good selection and variety of stalls. And I would say that MegaCon was really good. I really, really enjoyed it. But this is, you know, pop culture, so a lot more my kind of speed. Anime, manga is good. Obviously, there was some pop culture stuff at MegaCon, but I did find it was a lot more anime and manga based. So I've had such a brilliant day. I always have good days at cons. I don't think I've ever had a bad day at a con. It's just nice to be at one. But yeah. Oh my gosh. We're trying to head out. Mark and David still looking at stuff.
Yeah.
They have kicked us out. They're like, hurry up and get out of here. But we're slowly meandering out. So good. I'm definitely coming back next year. Absolutely coming back next year. Just what an excellent day it's been. One last look at the con as they are packing up. They've turned the lights down, which is a definite hint. Telling everyone to get the F out of here. It's the end of the con, but I thought I would show you what I bought today. I was planning on being good and not spending too much money, but I only got a couple of things. Okay, so I don't know if you'll be able to see these because my camera's not the best at, like, cute little chunky plasters. Oh my god, I love them. I'm not going to use them. Maybe like one or two. But, oh my god. Love Friday the 13th tumbler cup thing, which I've been after a new one of these for ages. And it's got my boy Jason on the front, so I was like, had to. And then the big purchase. So I was going to get the Friday the 13th bag, and then I saw this one, and it was like, I was in love. Okay, are you ready? It's so cute. Look, and his arms move.
Hello. I'm Slime. I'm so cute.
That's the accurate Slimer voice from the cartoon. Not at all.
I love him. So, yeah, that's a super, really cute bag. Oh, yeah. It's
So once I saw him, I was like, I have to have him. So very pleased with my purchase. Another amazing thing I love about this con is that one of the car parks, because there's about six around here, is within walking distance of the venue, because it's over there somewhere, and it's like 2 minutes. Amazing, even the NEC doesn't have that. It's like a 10, 15 minute walk from there. So, it's been so good. Such a brilliant day. Oh, you can't see me now, because it's all dark. Who are these two strange looking boys?
Hello.
That was fun. So what were your thoughts on today's Wales Comic Con? Telford.
Very good. Cool.
It was very good. Mm.
Very good. Enjoyed it.
Yeah, I really did. It was quite
surprising. I think it was one of my favourite ever cons.
Yeah.
I really enjoyed it today.
Richard Brake, I think, was the probably highlight.
Is he the highlight? Yeah. You know, that's saying something, considering I met Ken Foree and Bruce Campbell. Mm. So to say that Richard Brake, up there?
Yeah.
Legend.
Awesome dude.
Yeah.
Legend.
Yay.
Awesome. He's going to be in one of my films one of these days. Yes. Yeah, he was great. Yeah. How about you, Steph? What was your highlight?
Probably Richard as well.
Kind of Richard, isn't it? Yeah.
He was incredible. He was so lovely, really down to earth, and
gorgeous.
But
awesome.
Superlative experience.
Yeah.
Meeting Richard Brake.
Oh, those two are in love with him.
Of course.
A complete man crush, I would admit. He's a gorgeous man. He's just amazing.
I mean, I think I'm a little bit in love with him as well.
Come on, everyone is. We all are.
You meet him, you will. Yeah. Go meet.
Go and see him.
But yeah, excellent.
Not in his house.
Excellent con. The venue was great. Loved that it was like over three halls, so loads of space. Yeah. And somebody just shot
He's excited.
Him.
He's excited.
Parking was excellent. £1. Compared to like Oxford prices, oh my god, amazing. So yeah, we had real time. I don't think we have a con now until MCM in May. So
we need to save up anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's not that long and we haven't got any money.
No. We're
poor. Same thing about cons. Cons make you skin.
Yeah, we're gonna go head home now.
2 hour drive.
Mm, had a brilliant time. And I hope you enjoyed hanging out with us again. Seeing us getting up to our usual antics. Oh, I haven't had much dancing from you two today.
Well, we're making
you need to move. Yay!
Good night.
Lonkers.
Bye.
Bye.